model levels. On the most basic direct level is it provides a way to minister to our covenant children and who we're responsible for on our college campuses. On a wider stage, though, RUF provides a way of distilling and spreading the DNA of our denomination. The idea of being confessionally driven, biblically faithful, hard for people, in a way which you take the university environment in which you have so many people coming into a college campus. We have trained ministers of the gospel who are able to proclaim that and love people in such a way where these people come out and they're sometimes Baptists, Methodists, very often Reformed people, but we spread the DNA of the Reformed faith in its most positive way.